What is good, friends? My glasses are broken. We're not going to talk about it. Today, we are going to be listening to the deluxe tracks, the new tracks, the special edition, the special delivery of Positions. It will be Positions Part 2 because Part 1 never made it to YouTube. So, without further ado, let us get into it. Let me search this. Miss Ariana the Grande, Miss Ariana Run Pop. Where's she at? Let's see her. Positions. Oh, deluxe. Cool. Gotcha. Here we go. I believe there's, what is it, 4 new tracks? I don't know. We're gonna start from track 15 on the deluxe album, Someone Like You, Interlude. And we're gonna turn this volume all the way turned up. Let go. Very pretty. For those of y'all who've been listening to Ariana for like her entire career, you ever notice how she loves a snap? Miss Ariana Grande loves a snap. I love that she's giving us low range on this album. Yes, mature. Test drive, track 16. What are we test driving, Ariana? Y'all, Ariana is in love. Mr. Gomez is doing a number on my sis. Oh my God. Like, listen to the lyrics. Abrupt. Nah. All right, that was 2 minutes. Wow. 34:35 remix. Is that what you said? Or get behind that, put that right right now. Listen, you'll find that. I want that 6-9 without the cashie, and I want your body, and I'll make it obvious. Wake up the neighbors, we got an audience. They hear the clapping, but we not applauding. 6 o'clock, and I'm crushing. Then it gets 7 o'clock, now he running. I love the energy Doja brings to a crowd. Get you up, pretend that I'm hurt. Make a cap, make my back hurt. We can ask for the rain, the shower, the spray. Now that's burning, baby. We don't sleep enough, but I'ma keep it up. You can keep it up. Can you stay up all night? Fuck me to the daylight.
but you know I'm about to give you up. Welcome to my channel, and today I'm about to teach you something. I can make it pop things up.
Like hey, welcome to my channel.
Make it sound like the Phantom. Bitch, let me get cute. Yeah. He's about to come through. I'm hopping in the shower for about a whole hour. Yeah. He's gonna act a foul guy, so he get a foul kid. Netflix or Hulu, baby, you choose. Train up like Starbucks, three pumps, pumps, yes, but it's good for your health. Call it simple food. When I'm by myself, DIY, I can shoot. I got five in that water like a private island. 34, 35, we can 69 it. And I've been a bad girl, but this pussy on a good list. I hope you ain't tired. We ain't stopping till I finish. Yeah.
Can you stay up all night? I can. I wasn't, I'm not gonna finish that joke. I can't. In case you didn't know, that's what it means. Spell it out for you. All right, track 18, Worst Behavior. Ever, we've gotten, what have we gotten from Ariana Grande? We have gotten Bad Idea. We've gotten Bad Decisions. Now we're on Worst Behavior. I'm sensing a theme. Explicit, by the way. Yeah, yeah. There's the snaps. I don't know why, but something about this is giving me Stevie Wonder. I don't know why, I can't put my finger on it, but something is giving me Stevie Wonder energy. I don't know. Clockless. Yeah, so what she did there is she didn't quite resolve the chord for all of my music theory nerds. Like, if she were to resolve it, meaning like to take it back to a place where the note feels steady, like it's not leaning towards something else, she would have gone so wrong but so right, so wrong but so right, something like that. Please don't mind my pitchiness, but yeah, so wrong but so right. But she went so wrong but so right. You see the difference? Right, right, so wrong but so right. Yeah, makes it interesting. It makes you want to listen and see what's coming next. She said, wait a minute, wait a minute. She said she has all the ways to get you up. So far, this is my favorite out of all the bonus tracks. But last one, we got Main Thing, track 19. Let's go. Production's mad interesting. There's like 15 things going on at once. Okay, Tommy, let's go.
Ooh.
this vibe is making me want to go into Imagine. And it's like something, something, scoop. Like, you know, the beginning of it, I feel like this could flow right into that. If it was on a playlist, you would put main thing and then right into Imagine. It would be a vibe. That was the deluxe version of Positions. That was a vibe and a half. I feel like if I were to rank it, this is how I feel like right after listening to it, I would go Worst Behavior, Test Drive, Someone Like You, Main Thing, 3435. Okay. And the reason that 3435 is last is because I already heard it. It's just the remix. So, like, the verses were nice, but it's, like, technically the same song. So, it wasn't really anything new. I just want to say, though, I love the energy Doja brings to a track. Megan did great as well. I'm not hating on Megan. I want to make that clear. But Doja's energy is just, like, electric to me. It's amazing. And when she's live, it's also crazy. Like, it's nuts. I need to see her live. If I can get the opportunity post-Rona, that'd be bomb. Yeah, I think Miss Ariana did her thing. She's in love. She is soon to be Miss Ariana, what is her name? Ariana Butera Grande Gomez, some combination like that. And I'm very happy for her. She seems like she's very healthy. And I love that you can see the progression of Ariana's maturity, however you would say it, throughout her albums. Like, you can see her grow. And yeah, this just seems like a very healthy love. This seems like it's a secure attachment. Those of y'all into attachment theory. So yeah, I'm happy for her. Live happily ever after. Enjoy your life. Thank you for the album. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it as much as I enjoyed listening to it. Let me know what your favorite tracks are in the comments below. You can rank them like I did. And yeah, I'll catch y'all next time.